In this video, we are going to discuss the types of tracking in golf simulators. There are two types of tracking in golf simulators, club tracking and ball tracking. Club trackers generally use infrared sensors and a floor-mounted device. The primary benefit to a club tracker is they're generally cost-effective as they use low-cost infrared sensors. Also, you get detailed information about your swing with a club tracker, such as path, face angle, and club head speed. The primary drawback to a club tracker is they're generally sensitive to light, and they're inherently less accurate than a ball tracker, as they estimate things such as ball speed and launch angle. Ball trackers generally use radar or high-speed cameras to track the ball for its simulation. The primary benefit to a ball tracker is they are highly accurate as they measure the ball for its simulation as opposed to estimating the ball for its simulation. The primary drawback to a ball tracker is they are generally much more expensive than a club tracker, and you do not receive information about your club at impact that a club tracker gives you. Dual trackers, as the name implies, track both the club and the ball for its simulation. Therefore, you get a highly accurate simulation of a ball tracker with the feedback about your swing that a club tracker gives you. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. Thank you.